Right, apologies for this being a bit of a shaky picture, but I'm doing this with my hand cam. I've got a Sierra lock here. When I turn this knob here, it will turn the pins or the tumblers in the lock. Right. What I want to know is when you put this part of the pick in and locate it into the lock, turning it bypasses the locking mech. Why is that? Is it now open? Because I've not actually had to pick any of the disc tumblers inside it.